Welcome back to the final bonus part of the Secret Rings LP, where everyone has abandoned us, so it's just me, Garrett, Steven, and also TwixMix is here because she was in the room with me.
What is wrong with you people? Why would you want
to shine some context on this, about a few hours ago, we were just knocked out of the TSSC Metallic Badness poll, and TJ, MBM, Aaron, Mykonos fan, and Skylar took it very, very badly. TJ's crying himself. I haven't seen TJ just this upset since Uncle Ben was killed for the 10th time. So, let's raise a glass to TJ.
So what are we showing off today, Stefan?
We are showing off one of the many different modes that you can play in the very extensive multiplayer mode of Secret Rings.
Yeah, me and Chris already covered some of this in a All-Stars Gaming video. It's weird how, as Stefan said, how expansive this is, because most Sonic multiplayers are just race through this level or like collect rings in this level, but like the amount of time and effort made to create this kind of Mario Part Sonic Shuffle copycat motherfucker, it was like, what a waste of time and money.
And so to make sure that I'm not just doing the exact same thing that you guys did, I'm showing off a different mode. This one's called Treasure Hunt. Basically, around this board is a bunch of empty treasure box. Well, not empty. They're a bunch of treasure boxes, and you have to go around the board and check to see if they have a certain item that they're asking for. So, like, right now it says that they're looking for a map. Well, no, that's not a map. That's a carpet. So you got to look around and find it randomly in one of the boxes. And at the start of every round, you have to do one of the... How many? There's like 50 mini games, and depending 40. On what, yeah, 40. All right, close enough.
Get it right, Stefan. Jesus.
Know what? I don't care. So you do one of these mini games, and depending on what place you come in, you move at like more spaces. So I think like the first player moves like 5 spaces, second one moves 4, and then it's like 3 and 2, etc.
I'll be honest with you. I am surprised Ubisoft didn't sue over the fact that Sega clearly showed Rayman playing a Wiimote there.
Stephen, now you can see.
Do you know how to spell etc.?
It's called etc. dot.
Yeah, etc. So why would you say etc.?
Eck.
You fucking Jontron piece of shit.
Okay, so since I'm playing as Knuckles, and as you can see, I'm doing a terrible job.
Well, they're doing a worse job. Let's be honest.
Yo, you're like in second place. That's not terrible. Well, you're in first now.
But look, I keep running into the walls.
Doesn't Knuckles always run into walls anyway?
But he can't climb.
Is Knuckles Spanish? Like,
what?
He goes, hola, hola, hola. It's a good joke. You see, I'm clever.
Hello, hello, hello.
He's a bullfighter. He needs no capes. He just stands there. Gets attacked by bulls.
You did it. Why'd you choose Knuckles?
Because I could only pick between these four characters, and I like Knuckles the best because he punches people and he's red and he's so cool.
Because he punches people.
And he's red, you communist scum.
I believe the characters that you can unlock are Cream, Silver, Shadow, and Blaze. But I didn't feel like unlocking them.
Is Jet in this, or was he in Black Knight? Oh, no,
Jet is
Black
in Black
Knight. He's in Black Knight. He's in Black Knight.
But you felt...
Actually, it's not Jet. It's
Sir Fuckface. It's one of them.
I don't know.
Stefan, I'm surprised you didn't feel like unlocking them, because you felt like showing us all those extra fucking levels that we didn't need to see.
I only showed the extra Lost Prologue. I did everything else that was mandatory.
I think... In Black Knight, the Knight of the Round Table, who Silver is, I believe he's Lancelot's son in the story. Yep. And Jet's just some wanker. Who cares?
I'm a bird.
I'm Jason Griffith.
Okay.
3.0.
I'm crazy. I'm crazier than everyone. Even though Jet was never like that. But okay.
That was his description.
I love Jason. I love his Jet the Hawk voice. But if anyone ever saw that video he did where he gave a shout out to a friend of ours, that doesn't really, that's not really what Jet sounded like at all.
And also, Jet doesn't say that ever.
I don't remember yet. Jet be like, I'm crazy. Let's go race some extreme gear.
Cremajin. Sounds like a Dragon Ball character.
Sounds like a porn star.
Now all I can think of is just Jason telling Betty Crocker to stop talking about the computer room.
Hey Betty Crocker,
shut the hell up about finding the computer room.
So
I need to roll a piece of dung over some dung.
So this looks like it might be better on this one game in particular looks like it might be better on a tablet, because it looks like you're technically supposed to swipe to determine which way you go.
Yeah, it's really weird. I thought it was just supposed to move the Wiimote up and, like, backwards in order to move it, but no, it's like you have to stroke the ball.
Oh, yeah.
I like how they're clearly pushing rocks, but when they hit together, it makes a sound effect like cars crashing into each other.
Yeah.
Like, what the fuck? So, I think...
Don't you know, Garrett? The pioneers used to ride these babies for miles.
I think at this point, the Shadow the Hedgehog Ghoul Stars Gaming will have been up, and in that, if anyone watched that, me and Chris kind of said that's the worst Sonic multiplayer, because it's so fucking pathetic and terrible, but... I mean, I don't know, like, would you say this is flat-out terrible, or just boring?
I wouldn't say, like, I haven't played this with people yet. Like, I just recorded this by myself, so it was just kind of okay. Like, the minigames are, like, they're a mixed bag. Like, they're all motion controlled, so it's kind of a... Some of them are okay, some of them are pretty bad, and the violin
ones are pretty shit. I hate the violin ones.
Mm-hmm. I don't think I show that off here. The actual boards themselves aren't that bad. Like, I honestly think the way the boards are executed are much better than how they were executed in
Shuffle.
In Shuffle, because Shuffle had that stupid like card gimmick.
Right. And then people could steal your cards, and the AI would always steal your best cards.
Also, this game you can play the mini games by yourself. Like Shuffle, you could only play the mini games when you play a board. This one, you can play the mini games just by themselves, so that's better. Like, I think Shadow probably is the worst multiplayer, because it's just three stages where you play as Shadow or Robot Shadow, and you shoot each other.
We just played that last week.
That's it. Mm-hmm. It's Shadow, Robo Shadow, Shadow Android, Metal Shadow.
It's Shadow. Shadow with a yellow spike, not red, and then four different metallic shadows.
It's like pink, green, blue.
It's metal shadow.
What's weird? It's no good. It looks like Shadow got the metal cap from Mario 64. Yeah. That's what the effect looks like. But all of the metallic shadows start with weapons, and regular Shadow does. Like, why the fuck would you pick regular Shadow? He starts at a disadvantage.
It's weird, because they just put Shadow androids there, but nope, they put the quote-unquote time to make that those like metal shadows.
I want to know how did they get into this race, and how did I get out of it?
It's magic.
It's a never-ending loop. Where do we go?
How do they do that in Mario Party?
Shut up, Twix.
Oh, for a second I thought Amy and Sonic were in the same boat, but they were just so close to each other.
They're riding side by side. They're in love.
Aww. Let's kill them.
I think those are chows. Yep. Oh, they're Omo chows.
My God, they're Omo chow with.
They're really weird looking.
With
chows.
Metallic like turbans their on their heads. Is that racist?
No, it's not.
Arabian Omo Chow.
Like chows of different races.
There were no robots in the Arabian Nights. Fucking dinosaurs and robots. Sega ruined history.
Dinosaurs and pirates and the genie from and Robin Williams.
Wait, what?
I was gonna say the Robin Williams. There's dinosaurs, there's pirates, and Robin Williams are all in the Arabian Nights.
Did I miss Robin Williams? When did that happen?
It's the genie. Eraser Jin is the genie.
So Eraser Jin is, if you go by the story, he's technically the same genie.
Yeah, it's the same genie, okay.
Just with far less musical numbers.
I thought I missed something.
Robin Williams played Eraser Jin in Sonic and the Secret Rings.
That's where the budget went.
He's right up there with Cary Elwes in Sonic and the Black Knight.
No, that's actually false.
That's the joke.
That's actually false.
Fake news.
Fake news. Sad.
Balance battle. Knockdown. Exclamation point.
Oh god, there's 10 minutes of this video left.
Yep, I know.
Is that how you hold a Wiimote?
Oh, is this like the Luigi wins by doing absolutely nothing video?
Well, they're not doing anything, so yes.
Well, because you're doing something.
Yeah, but they weren't doing anything.
This is terrible.
It just sounds like everyone's high-fiving whenever those balls connect.
They sound like billiard balls.
Whoa!
Wow!
This is painful. Whoa. To watch.
There's no god.
Whoa.
There's no god, only rings.
You murdered Danica Patrick.
Nick, great job. No, I forget what was the name of the hapless studio who made this ungodly piece of crap?
Well, we'll find out right now because I couldn't find it before.
Okay, just put it on the screen now.
Okay.
You did a bad job. You should feel bad.
Too bad. That's not what you're looking for.
You're not who I'm looking for. It runs off.
Do you want to shop here and open this treasure? Do you know how a shop works?
I'd rather have the 6 bars of gold, please. Can I have the 6 bars of gold and leave?
Yeah, just leave.
I'm good.
Set for life.
Oh no, I didn't find the gold coin. I found 6 bars of fucking gold. I think I'd rather that, thank you.
This is annoying, though, that anyone can go to the middle of it and just randomly switch where all the items go.
Switch. Turn it over and...
Hey.
How many rounds are there?
As many until somebody collect and some till somebody finds 3 treasures.
Oh, okay.
So like Tails right now has 2, so if he gets 1 more he wins.
Look up.
Wait a minute.
Skydiving.
Let me just check the map on that. Yep, checks out.
3 days. That's tomorrow.
That's tomorrow.
What's that from?
Family Guy.
That's amazing.
You have 3 days to get a merit back. 3 days, that's tomorrow, let's go. What the fuck is this? Those things look like tennis rackets that they're holding in their hands.
They look like paddles.
Get struck by lightning, that's a paddling.
That's a paddling.
Fall too fast, that's a paddling.
Always paddling.
Touching my paddles, you better believe that's a paddling. I don't get what, like, is the point just to land last or land first? Like,
land first.
Oh.
Which was Amy?
And Amy won.
You know, I'm looking at him, and this is something we kind of brought up in the LP proper, but like this is the point where you can actually really get a look at these models. This is probably where the quote unquote modern design came from. Because a lot of the, you know, especially after all six, like, I mean, Tails looks, I mean, Tails looks a bit off, but like Amy overall. I would say Amy, Sonic, and Knuckles look pretty close to how they would be shown in games like Generations and Lost World. I mean, obviously, like, you know, the graphics look better in those games, but in terms of the overall models, you know, for years, I'd credited Unleashed with like his new design, but it's looking at it, it's Secret Rings.
Yeah, it's Secret Rings that started the whole thing. At least
that's crazy.
Yeah, it's definitely I think we could call Secret Rings the transition. You know.
Oh yeah, I mean it's you know, as much as we do say this, you know, this game is my least favorite Sonic game of all time, and it controls like crap. I mean, just in terms of effort, you can tell they clearly put more effort into this game than 06, which is crazy, seeing as this game had like a year's less development time than 06 did. But it has so much more like just effort in terms of, you know, except for controls, you can tell this game had more effort than Secret.
Yep. And I was going to say about the models, I was going to mention maybe the Riders games also, but I remember the Riders games they have a slightly different, they have a different version of their models.
Except for Free Riders just used the main models, but just gave Sonic his Rider shoes. No, like, you look at Riders and Zero Gravity, they look nothing like the main, like the modern design.
Yeah.
I'll get that one. It has the most. Oh. You're going to take that one.
You have to listen into the Wiimote.
Yeah, I know.
That's so
dumb. Oh, so
the
Wiimote is giving off the sound?
Yeah.
Oh, okay.
It's one of those minigames.
So did you edit that in?
No, I netted it in. Like, there's a sound on the TV, but then there's like a louder sound in the Wiimote.
Oh.
Look at the fact that Knuckles is holding that thing on his head. When he's facing the screen, his hands are clean, not even touching it. Look at that on his head. What lad? You done fucked up, Stefan.
I lost to Amy again.
We all lose to Amy.
In the end, only the Reaper wins. Who is Amy?
Amy, is it Grim Amy?
Wait, so what do the things off to the left mean? Does that mean how many people have won, or?
That's how many items they've collected. So Tails has collected two of the treasures. I got one, Sonic's got one, Amy's got zero.
Oh.
Amy's got a rock.
So what does winning the mini games get you?
Nothing.
It's whoever gets like the most amount of spaces moved. So Amy got to move 9 spaces because she came in first. Since I came in second, I get to move 6 spaces.
That's kind of useful. You win a mini game, so you get to move across the board more.
Yeah.
I actually like that.
Yeah, it's a good way of doing with the mini. It's a good way of using the mini games.
Yeah, because in Mario Party, the mini games just sort of like, yeah, you get an extra star.
They give you the coins so you can buy the stars.
Oh yeah.
Maybe at too many games, we should get drunk and do an actual game of this.
Oh,
we
shit.
Should. I want to see what 4 people with this, like one of these modes.
Who wants to bring their Wii?
I'll do it.
Done. Steven, let's break his Wii.
No! How can I play my GameCube games?
On fucking GameCube, you fool.
Virtual console it. If they ever do that.
I need a Switch first.
Just download a GameCube.
What are you fucking stupid?
You wouldn't download a GameCube.
You want to play the GameCube games, go to the WiiU.com and download the GameCube. Fuck,
we stole this game from the Pirate Bay. Sonic 3 and K.
Sonic 3 and K.
Sonic 3 and K!
The fuck is this clown?
That dude's legs just really look like a giant nutsack. I'm sorry, that looks disgusting.
This motto is like, let's put all the effort into his legs and just not even fucking try with his torso and face.
I'm just looking at him now.
Yeah.
His legs are so chubby.
What the fuck was that?
What? He just sounds...
He just killed Knuckles.
You're supposed to move the carpets when he jumps. And if you move the carpet while he's standing, then he falls over and
Good
hits
job.
You.
But you're winning.
I know I'm winning, so I don't care now. So I'm just pulling.
You suck, Stefan. You're not playing the game right.
Technically, when he's falling over onto the other person, doesn't that give time for everyone else to just pull a bunch of carpets out?
Yeah. Yeah, like that. I just did that. See?
Stefan's just like, fuck the police.
Fuck a gin. New record! And also, whenever you beat a minigame, that has to remind you how to play the game.
I went to the record shop and got a new record.
Hit, 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 new record!
Hola, hola, hola.
Hola, hola, hola.
Rats.
You didn't make it! Oh wait, you did?
I'm trying to find how to get to a box.
Oh, you're not actually moving. Get that one. So you really just have to guess where the treasures are? That's lame.
Then sometimes, like, so I win!
Congratulations.
So was this your first... Did you only have to try once, or how many times did you have to try?
This is my first time playing it.
Nice. Look at all those Triforces.
That's a crown.
Ganondorf did nothing wrong.
No.
Good.
From this perspective...
Knuckles has tails.
Yes, from this perspective, like Knuckles has tails.
I'm seeing double here. Four Knuckles.
Seven Knuckles!
Right, are we done now?
Yes.
Aw, thank God.
We're complete.
Thank you for joining us, everybody, for this.
Thank you, everyone, for watching the Secret Rings LP. Big props to Stefan for actually sitting down and playing this train wreck of a game. We want to thank every guest we had for this LP, and please join us for our next LP, which I believe is going to be Spyro the Dragon 2 Gateway to Ripto's Rage.
Yes!
Let me just do a little fact-checking.
Isn't it Gateway to Glimmer?
That is correct. No. We're doing Spyro 2.
It is. You know what's weird though about this? In Europe, it's called Gateway to Glimmer. In America, it's called Ripto's Raid. So I combined the two. Fucking combined the two, Twix. See what I did there? See what I fucking did there? You can't see this shit, Twix. Fucking see it.
I didn't say like you couldn't.
But is Spyro 3 still called Year of the Dragon?
Yes, unfortunately so, yes.
Unfortunately
Year of the mini games.
Or die. I don't love you.
Play us out, Smoovies. Right on. I'm so alone.